My name is Rock. I'm driver, taxi driver. Also Taiwanese actor. I have the nose for great food. My mission is to introduce all the wonderful street food to foreign travelers in Taiwan. I will bring whole new experience of flavors.
Hi, I'm Diana. I'm from Ukraine. GuangHua Digital Plaza is a paradise for the tech-savvy people. And this is also my favorite hangout place in Taipei. I have fallen in love with a very traditional street food here, pig's blood cake, zhu xie gao. It is sticky rice mixed with a pig's blood. After taking it out of the steamer, the vendor will sprinkle lots of the peanut powder on it.
谢谢，谢谢。哦，so
big. You see this? Okay, let's try. I think it's very special and it's a little bit salty, a little bit sweet. The outside is the peanuts. You can feel the peanut taste. I think it's very cool. I really love it. Many foreigner people don't like this because it sounds pretty scary, but it tastes totally different. It's very good, really. I recommend it to everyone to try this. Don't be scared, it's really tasty. And how too.
And it tastes almost like a savory version of a brownie. According to the theory from Chinese medicine, iron is a key nutrient for female body. It enhances the complexion and hair texture. Me and Rock are meeting here today. He is taking me to try a very special shaped ice vendor in YongHe. What's better for a hot day like this in Taiwan? Give me some icy goodness. Oh, you got the message, yeah, that girl, and the only one breaking the net. I got a lot of degree, give me side eyes, but you're following me. You got to follow me.
Hello, Diana.
Hi.
I know you like zhu xie gao, pig's blood cake, and the chef vendor we are going today has a signature item, and that's a lot to do with the cake.
Really? Don't you try to trick me?
Just follow me. I will open your eyes. Here, you get to taste some of the pig blood cakes, icy cousins, and many other kinds of shaved ice.
Turns out that this is so-called shaved ice pig's blood. It's made from chocolate pound cake. The look is similar, and so is the texture. When paired with peanut flavored shaved ice and sprinkled with lots of sesame and peanut powder, this shaved ice pig's blood cake adds a new surprise to the summer dessert collection. Not to mention the generous Persian comforts on your soul in the hot weather.
I really think it's so tasty, and I never tried anything similar like this in my country. The ice juice is so sweet, so tasty, really. I didn't expect that. And the cake, I feel like I'm just eating the brownie cake right now. It's so tasty, I really love Taiwan food.
The tradition of shaved ice comes from Japanese regime. A big brick of ice is shaped into a small bits by a special machine. Then you eat it with all kinds of toppings and flavored syrups. Voila! This is how Taiwanese shaped ice is made.
To create what is known as snow ice, some vendors will mix in milk or butter with the ice, resulting in a richer flaking texture of people's creativity when it comes to shaped ice combinations. You can have coffee, or mocha snow ice. You get to enjoy the vision, the smell, and the taste all at once. It's a sensual experience.
Another fun part of eating shaved ice is that you can make your own mix of these colorful and playful ingredients.
And these beans, it takes ages to simmer them into a mushy texture. Another key ingredient for shaved ice is the world-famous locally grown fruits. For example, mango ice becomes so popular that it's sold out a culture export to other parts of the world. Take this, devil juice snow ice, for example. It has six kinds of fruits. What you can see from outside are mango and watermelon, and what you can see are pineapple, lime, banana, and guava that have been blended into the ice brick and made into flakes.
It's totally different taste. It tastes more like fruits. Try this mango. A little bit xigua. I'm so jealous in Taiwan. I have so many tasty desserts. Our country don't have this. Everyone who lives in Ukraine, you should come to Taiwan to try this because it's amazing.
Diana, last but not least, I want to recommend this to you. This is the most authentic Taiwanese shaved ice. Taiwan Puree Volcanic Honey Sugar Ice. The main ingredient is this, taro. From candy taro to taro ball and a puree, everything you see on the pan is made from taro. The sugar is slowly reduced into syrup. Don't even let me get to the volcano part. You need to see it for yourself.
It's so soft. A little bit sweet. It looks like the lava from a volcano.
Yeah.
That's so cool. Thank you for bringing me here. I really like this place.